What up, peeps?
Welcome again to the deity. Upon the four-piece trail upon the S project, and this song is about nothing.
Disqualify.
Yeah.
The track should just be blank.
Yeah.
Just instrumental.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see what's going on here. Yeah, bars in the table. The breeze.
Yeah, bars.
Alright. Supreme track. Yes, sir.
Rolling down NLK, sipping on the Gatorade, slanging CDs, banging like alcohol on razor blades, paper fade. Safe to say, I'ma go back home once the paper's made. Gotta catch the game when it's live, no paper late. I'm getting kinda hungry, I won't fish, no steak fillet. My TV acting funny, oh snap, is my cable paid? Oh, there you go.
Ah, you hear the flow, sir? Come on! Okay, alright, one rhyme so far, bring it back a bit.
Kinda hungry, I won't fish, no steak fillet. My TV acting funny, oh snap, is my cable paid? Oh, there you go. Nothing good on, I guess I'll break away. Cause I ain't watching 50 Shades of Grey or Rachel Ray. Shout out to my homie Jay. The radio station played his new single, now he blowing up, just like eight grenades. That's what's up, that's why I don't listen to what these haters say. We be grinding, they don't ever work, like Labor Day. Silence.
Fox, sir, one time, Labor Day, you would have the whole community working, sir. No, Labor Day is just a holiday. Nobody's working. But literally, nobody work. Because you're not talking work like that still. Like, nobody actually go to work because, you know, it's a public holiday. So nobody works like Labor Day.
We be grinding, they don't ever work like Labor Day. Solid steel, built up for the long haul. You made of clay like MJ in a post, bro. Your career's about to fade away. Now I'm running out of words. What's another phrase to say? Anything, January, February, March, April, May. My pops are calling.
Some rhyme shit, sir. Just fuck it. Why? Me, I run out of rhyme. What's the next rhyme I can find? Alright, January, April, May. So I'm giving the deity a bar for that, sir.
Anything, January, February, March, April, May. My partner called me up. He was like, yo, I need a favor, K. I said, what's good? He said he got kicked out and need a place to stay. Let us pray. May the Lord guide you safely day to day. I love you, but you're trifling. So with that said, I'm saying nay. Murder told me it's a block party in the trade today. The block packed like the Staples Center when the Lakers play. It was thicker than a ticker tape parade. By the way, you rappers can't see me like Darth Vader's face. One day I'ma slash somebody's chin with an ice skater blade. I'm just playing, I needed another line, so I just made away. If you don't believe something that I'm saying, we can straight debate. Pick a card, any card, you guessed it, a spade. A lemon cake today. Dude, you ain't a killer, you just putting on a fake display on your Facebook page, trying to make a statement like you ain't with rage, but you ain't that way. They're running your place and pick your cage. Hey, that lady right there trying to give your homie major play. Remember when our mamas used to put our clothes on layaway? Used to move in slow mo, now I'm rolling at a greater pace. Okay, y'all, I'm done. There's no more info in my database. I'm out.
Y'all just heard a song about nothing. Absolutely,
nothing. Yeah, K-Rino. So.
Sir, K is throwing shades right here, sir. Sir, I'm going to tell you why I'm going to say that. If you really listen to Papoose, sir, that's like a Papoose track. Any rapper that knows Papoose, that is like, that's one of the things that made me respect and love Papoose. He could finish one whole track with one rhyme. He was the one that taught me that if you're going to finish a song with one rhyme, more than 16 bars, 32 bars, at least, that's two verses. If you can do that with one rhyme and make sense with lyrics, that's skill. That's brain. Rino wasn't even trying. He was just rhyming some stories. It's the same thing Papoose do. So to me, this is just to me. I'm not saying K, you know, did that intentionally. But that's like showing shades at someone like Papoose. I'm going to say it. Because if you really can remember Papoose is a storyteller in his rhymes.
Yeah.
He's a story. Papoose is 95% storyteller in his tracks. Yeah. It's not like Montana or, you know, Key. Or, you know, some of these other rappers. They don't really tell stories like that. Maybe four bars and that's it. Unless it's a direct story song. But Papoose, everything is a story. 16, 32 bars of one story. Then it go to something else and it's a different story. It's a storyline rapper. Yeah. So it's okay, basically. That's just me. Because when I was listening to rhyme, I was going to say, you know, this is Papoose. But just because he said that right there, we just bring up Papoose. Still love Papoose, one of the best lyricists ever. One of the first lyricists that I really said, he is the best lyricist ever, and I don't think anybody would have topped him. That's what I said when I used to listen to all those Papoose mixtape. But then, things evolve, people never hear about before. You know, in the mix, you just never know. So you just give it to who you believe was the best at that time. Anyway, this was a crazy song. It's just instrumental, right? Going in, going in. One rhyme straight through. That's one rhyme straight through. 2 minutes and hard. 2 minutes and plus. That's maybe about 5 to 6 verses. 16 bar verses, I think. Maybe even more. It's probably way more than that. But anyways, we're on to the next one. 8 bars.
Oh.